I wonder what you think about, you keep talking about being naive, right? And talking to the entrepreneurs that I've talked to, they tend to say the same thing. How important do you think that is, being naive, actually?
It can be sort of a secret weapon at times, right? Like it, look, it can lead you down some bad paths, but not knowing what you're doing sometimes can lead you, I think, to go about it in a different way. If you just follow the same path that everybody else takes, you might get the same results, right? Like now that I'm on the other side of it, and we put a job listing out for a copywriter will literally get hundreds of applications. And I can't believe, like, how did I make it through that filter? Right? I unfortunately look at all the young students who are looking for work, and I just think, man, it's so unfortunate, but so many of these kids are not probably not going to work in this industry, and they're going to have to find something else, right? I got extremely lucky. But I think it was, a big part of it was I didn't know what I was doing, right? I had little guidance. You talk to enough people and they say, look, check this out, right? I spoke with people and they said, yeah, here are the agencies that are in the city that you should know about. Go check them out, right? So, I think you're right, Kai. It's being naive at times can lead you to some interesting places.
I mean, what's also interesting is that being naive, I think, when you're going down this career path, like so many of these students, they get taught what to expect. And they inevitably get disappointed from, like, let's say, not hearing back from 1,000 newspapers, right? And then they kind of put these barriers on themselves in their mind. Yeah, I totally think you're right. Like, a lot of these students aren't ever going to work in that industry or marketing, right? But before they quit way before they even what is even considered trying. You know what I mean?
No, look, I get it. Especially, you I've seen students who have been trying for years in some cases to land that first job. And getting that first job is everything in the advertising business, in the creative field. If just getting your foot in the door tells other people that, okay, this person's employable, right? And it's much harder for people to take a risk on unproven talent. It's a lot of effort to hire somebody. It's especially somebody younger. It's a lot of effort to mentor them and train them and guide them. And you can go through that whole process and learn that, this person might not have what it takes in this business. And you have to start over from scratch. But sometimes you take risks and it pays off, right? I remember hiring somebody who their background was they worked for a bank, right? They were a bank teller, but also did writing for the bank. And I said, look, I can tell this person can write. I mean, you take a shot. Somebody else I hired as an intern had already worked in the film industry for 10 years, right? Pitching scripts, writing scripts, and working in Hollywood production, but hired them as a 32-year-old intern because I saw that there was some potential there. And that person today is a very successful creative director. But again, it's just a lot of times it's chance and just sticking with it.
Right.